Look, I hope I'm clear. Filming myself is always a bit hard. Okay, so my niece Vanessa, who happens to be a mother, sent me a message this morning. She was like, "We are waiting for our video." Let me just go straight to the point. I always give priority to my baby mamas. Naomi, mother of Suvilanji, Mildred, mother of Lucivilo, Evan, Charity, mother of Shemo. Whether you have restrictions to why I cannot spend time with the child, it narrows down to the fact that I'm one of the reasons why you are a mother. So, to all my baby mamas, happy Mother's Day. Okay, wait, where's my lighter? I want to light my shisha. Ah, okay. And to my nieces who have kids like DJ Sechi and Miss Vanessa, Vanessa, I like to call her Miss Ayata because she graduated. Miss Ayata graduate. Happy Mother's Day to you and to all my nieces that have kids. Yeah. Okay. Shisha is being a bit stubborn. Okay, let me focus on why I'm doing this video. Okay, but I want the shisha to be on. Whiz. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. So I'll say Happy Mother's Day to all my nieces. I've already said to my baby mamas and DJ Sitchi, Vanessa, Miss Ayata, graduate. Happy Mother's Day to you and to your mom, to your gangster mom who happens to be my sister. Okay, my sister is something else. Happy Mother's Day to you, to Helena, and to my dad's sisters. That's Auntie Olive, Auntie Mercy, Auntie Mary, Auntie Christine. Okay, my dad, many sisters. Okay, may he so rest in peace. But his sisters live on. Happy Mother's Day to you. You are my mothers. You are all my mothers. So yeah, if I'm going to talk about Emily, Auntie Santa Maria, like you like to call yourself, I will not allude my cousins like Ngao Part 1 and Ngao Part 2, Ngao T and Ngao N, right? Kangwa and Lucy and Lulu and Betty, and Betty's the short for Elizabeth, right? She's too British and I might get in trouble for not getting the name correct. Is my shisha ready? I should also say Happy Mother's Day to every single mother out there worldwide. To those I know, like Happy Mother's Day to you, Francine, for all that you go through, you single mothers, all the strife you go through to feed your kids, to feed your offspring. I respect that. I respect that. And lastly, Happy Mother's Day to my mom. I like to call her Queen of Kwibanda. Okay, I got that phrase from my elder sister, Helena. Okay, I hope I haven't left out anyone. I have mentioned. Yeah, Happy Mother's Day to all mothers worldwide. Okay, in brackets so that I'm not in trouble. But if I've left out your name by mistake, we still have next year. I'll make sure I mention your name next year. Just make sure you look after yourself in this corona time. Stay home, stay safe. And yeah, let me go back to marinating my chicken. Because I think I'm going to have a good time with this. This is your boy. Okay, my shisha is ready. Okay, remember to stay home and stay safe and be alive. What am I talking about? In focus. It's Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to you. Remember to stay home and stay safe. And yeah, look after yourself. Sanitize when you can. Wash your hands. Yeah, Nefiasha, this is your boy, Oranimus. Later. like I said before, remember to stay home and stay safe. If I didn't mention you in this video, if your mother didn't mention, if what am I saying? Okay. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers worldwide. This is your boy Olanimus Slater. You got the video.